You gonna tell me what happened today?
They overreacted.
Jamie said you look like you were gonna faint.
Don't be ridiculous.
I'm not. Jamie said that. Jamie said you didn't want any help.
I didn't.
Jamie thinks you did.
Since when did Jamie's opinion matter so much?
Since you stopped talking to me, telling me anything, spending time inside, locked away. Jamie said you just...
Oh, fuck Jamie!
Dr. Beck wants you to go back in again.
Why? I got my test results back and they said everything was normal. Oh, has Jamie got an opinion on this now too?
It's not for your head. She mentioned counselling again. Said she'd refer us. She thinks it'll be helpful.
Yeah, I don't need help.
Not for you, then, for me. What is it you're scared of? I don't think I'd go on like this. Seriously, I'm at the end of my tether, I just...
Well, leave me then.
What?
Leave me then. Go on, get out.
What do you need? I'm asking you. I'm begging you. Tell me what you need, please, because I need...
What? What do you need?
Something to change.
Jesus Christ. Can't you see that I'm exhausted?
Can't talk to you. You don't listen.
Right, well, if you need someone to talk to, then go. Go and find someone you can fucking talk to.
Janie said you
just... Oh, fucking take Janie with you!